human body got that special quality at the upper level, where we have, as I presented yesterday, 5 boxes: head region, mouth region, heart, lungs, stomach. It is Mundaka. There they conduct many, many activities. Using these organs, they conduct many good activities. They become great Mundakas, they become great rishis. Marichi, Kashyapa, Atri, Bharadvaja, Vishwamitra, Gautama, Yamadatini, Vasishtha. All great rishis, Sanaka, Sanandana, Sanatkumara, Sanansujata, Prahlada, Narada, Parashara, Pundarika, Vyasa, Ambarisha, Shuka, Shaunaka, Bhishma, Dalukha, Rukmangada, Arjuna, Vasishtha. These are all Bhagavatas, great Bhagavatas. All these people, they have that Murthanya activation. And people of low standard always lust, anger, only eating, sleeping, cheating. Such people, adhogachanti, they stoop to the lowest. Woh niche girte girte jate hain puri jindagi mein. Upar uthte hi nahi. Upar uthne ke liye yog sadhana karna padta hai. Sajjan sangat mein rehna padta hai. Sajjanon ke sangat mein rehna padta hai. Durjanon ke sang mein rahein. Hum neeche girte 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 jayenge. Narak mein hum gir jayenge. इसलिए तीन गुणों का वर्णन एक ही श्लोक में करता है भगवान चतुर्दश अध्याय में. भगवद्गीता का चतुर्दश अध्याय यानी 14वां अध्याय वो तीन गुणों का वर्णन करता है. अब हमको ये ऊर्जों का छंद सत्वस्था ऐसे महात्मा लोगों के बारे में सोचना है. We are preparing for Shankar Jayanti, Adi Shankar Jayanti, on this 20th of April. Pure Vishwa mein isko manane wale hain. There are many people celebrating. School of philosophy people, they have branches all over the world. They run schools. There they go for Shankar Jayanti. They chant the crown of the stotram. They chant Nirvana Shatkam, composed by Adi Shankara. They go for Bhashyam of Adi Shankara. That is how Shankaracharya, in the name of Shankara, now whole humanity coming under one big banyan tree, that is non-dualistic philosophy, Advaita. See, because Shankaracharya doesn't make any distinction. Because Chaitanya Sat Chit Ananda, it is there in every of Brahma Stambha Paryantam, starting from that amoeba to Brahma, Hiranyagarbha, first jiva, highest jiva. That's how this integration, you know, beauty of Advaita, integration. Of Brahma Stambha Paryantam, one, no distinction, no hierarchy. Lower, higher, touchable, untouchable, this caste, that caste. No, no, no. Chandavarostu sabdvijostu guru vityesam manisam. It is Manisha Panchakam, sloka composed by him. Adi Shankaracharya, he says that Chandavarostu sabdvijostu, whether he is pristine, great Brahmana, or he is from very low caste, which you call them, I don't call them. I call whole humanity as one. All are really speaking Brahmanas. Tamahamumi Brahman, that is Dhammapada. So some are Brahmanas, some are non-Brahmins, this caste, that caste. In the name of these things we are going for factions and factions. How much it is in our society? In the name of water, in the name of really region, in the name of religion, in the name of regions, everything we are using for fissure, fissure, fissure. Everything we are using for dividing. See now, in the name of yoga also division is going on. And this yoga, that yoga. It is my yoga and it is your yoga. What is this? No. Shankaracharya never approved this. In the name of yoga, in the name of yaga, you cannot divide the society. No. That is why samanvaya. So this is called one more samanvaya. Yesterday I told it is kanda samanvaya. Now it is jati samanvaya, mata samanvaya, yoga samanvaya, yaga samanvaya, darshana samanvaya, mata samanvaya, devata samanvaya. Samanvaya means harmony, integration, integration. All our great rishis were like that. They are sattvikas. Urdhvangachanti. See now, if you take these five boxes, can you show? There you cannot have distinction in the name of genders. How can you make go for male and female? Because God has given all these five mundaka boxes equally. Head region, very powerful head region God has given to our sisters and mothers. Sometimes compared to male's brain, our female's brain will be more sharper and more creative. That is why if you go to Rigveda, there are 17 Rishikas, our sisters and mothers composed Veda. With all authenticity I am talking, 17 Rishis in Rigveda. Krishna also tells, Kirti, Shri, Vak, Smriti, Medha, Dhriti, Kshama, all seven qualities Krishna told. These are more in our sisters and mothers. Namma sodariyaru maatiyaralli yolu vishesha gunagalide. Nanu Krishna avaralli ee roopadalli irutte ant heltane. Hello, Sri Krishna swayam. Kirti Sri Vakchadarina Smriti Medha Dhriti Kshama. Nariyaralli ಮಹಿಳೆಯರಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ವಿಷಯದ ಏಳು ಗುಣಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ. ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಗುಣಗಳು, ಆ ಗುಣಗಳ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನೇ ಅವನಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಸಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ. ಐ ಡ್ವೆಲ್ ಇನ್ ದಮ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೊಕ್ಲಮೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್, ಹೌ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫೈಟ್, ಫೈಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೇಲ್, ಫೈಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಫಿಮೇಲ್, in between fight? What nonsense is this? No. Our rishis have not approved these things. We have created all these frictions and factions, fissions. It is our buddhi vikriti. Shankara, what has done, you see, Adi Shankara. His mother passed away. She was there in Kerala, Purnanadi Tira. He was sannyasi and roaming the whole Bharat, integrating whole Bharat, integrating all matas, all jatis. But he came to know by his divyashakti that his mother just now passed away, she is no more. But he is sannyasi. Once you adopt, you go for initiation of sannyasa, you have no connectivity with any samsara. Mata, Pita, all connections will not be there. So he is not supposed to conduct funeral ceremony. ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯರು ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿಗಳಾದ್ದರಿಂದ ಅವರು ಬಂದು ತಮ್ಮ ತಾಯಿಯ ಊರ್ಧ್ವ ದೇಹದ ಅಪರ ಸಂಸ್ಕಾರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕೆಂಬುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಕಿಂತು ಜಾನ್ತಾ ಹೇ ಅವರು ಅಪನಿ ದಿವ್ಯ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಕೇವಲ ಆತಾ ಹೇ ಅಪನೇ ಮಾತಾ ಶವ ಸಂಸ್ಕಾರ ಕಿಂತು ಕ್ಯಾ ಹೋತಾ ವಾಂಕೆ ಜೋ ಭೀ ಪರಿವಾರ ಕೆ ಲೋಗ್ ಹೈ ಖಾನದಾನಿ ವೇ ಉನ್ಕೋ ಮನಾ ಕರ್ತೆ ಹೈ ದೇ ನೆವರ್ ಅಲೋ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಟು ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಮದರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯೂನರಲ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಬೀಂಗ್ ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೋ ಅಧಿಕಾರ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಡು ಕಿಂತು ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಸೇಸ್ ನೋ ದೋ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿ ಯು ಮೈ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಮದರ್ ಕುಪುತ್ರ ಉಜಾಯಿ ತಕ್ ಕುಚ್ ದಿನ ಕುಮಾತಾ ಅನುಭವತಿ ಮೈ ಮದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಟು ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಶಾಕ್ತ ಸಂಬತ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ಹಿ ಈವನ್ ಆಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ಖಾನ್ದಾನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ದೇ ನೆವರ್ ಗಿವ್ ಈವನ್ ಫೈರ್ ಟು ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ದಟ್ ಶವ ಸಂಸ್ಕಾರ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಗ್ನಿ ಬೈ ಹಿಸ್ ಹಸ್ತಶಕ್ತಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ಸ್ ಫೈರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ದಿವ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿ ಹಿ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಶವ ಸಂಸ್ಕಾರ ವಿಧಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಹಾರ್ಮನಿ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ನೋ ಲಿಂಗ ಭೇದ ನೋ ಜಾತಿ ಭೇದ ಆಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಭೇದ ಭಾವ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ವಿ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಎಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಹೈರಾರ್ಕಿ 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 ಲೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೈ ದಿಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೋ ದಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೈ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ನೌ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫಿಕಲ್ ಎರನ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅದ್ವೈತ ಶಂಕರ ಫಿಲಾಸಫಿ ಎಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫಿ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ದೀಸ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ಲಂಡನ್ ಡಬ್ಲಿನ್ ಆಸ್ಟ್ರೇಲಿಯಾ ಎವ್ರಿವೇರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ದೇ ರನ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದೋಸ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ಪಾಠ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ವೇದ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಟ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಲುಕ್ ಈವನ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಗೂಗಲ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಸರ್ಚ್ ದೇರ್ London, in London, heart of the city, they have schools, St. James School. All those children sit in this type of big hall and chant Upanishad mantras. Om Shanno Mitrasyam Varunaha Shanno Bhavatvaryama. So that, in the name of all these things, we must bring Samanvaya, Samanvaya, Samanvaya. Every year, schools of philosophy people, those children also come to our Gurukulam. Recently, last year they came, stayed in our Prabodhini Gurukulam on the bank of Tungariva near Shinge and studied Sanskrit. In the month of June again they come, teachers come, and they go train. That is the duty of this. So in the name of Shankara, now we must go for this type of harmony, integration, ekatmata. With this understanding, let us go for chanting. Let us go for his follow. Urdhvam gacchanti sattvasthaha Urdhvam gacchanti
just take very firm determination to elevate our personality by imbibing sattva content in our personality. Remembering those great rishis and acharyas like Shankara, Ramanuja, Madhva, Basava and many other Mahatmas, Anukta, Aye Bhakta, Prabhu Charana Samsakta Hridaya, we have that great lineage of Mahatmas in this Pavitra Bharata.
Jana Gana Mana Abhinaya.